2, 1, and they're off. Look at that boat move, would you? Oh my God. That could be a paddle wheel casino, that thing is picking up for that. However, Superstore is off to a fast start. Dyslexia Association off to a good start. And we're going to have somebody run into somebody here. Maybe you can just hang on to the back of the boat and let go at the last minute. That was a lot. We have a sinking. Almost. Okay, so this, I just want to see how long it's going to take to turn this boat around. It goes really well straight in one direction. How do you turn it? And don't forget to put your turn signal on. Okay, so Superstar is following in the wake of that really big boat from the design. Meanwhile, look at these guys coming from the other side here.
What the hell?
That is the Manny and friends, I guess. They're going to come on the inside. There's not the oxygen. Well, that's the Manny and friends team. They turn around on the inside. Oh, a little manual work on the wheel there to make it turn. There you go. Okay, so this is going to be quite a finish as these guys turn around and break for shore. This is going to be a three-way race, but it looks right now like the Vancouver Island Dyslexia Association are in the lead. The Superstore is coming up strong, and we got a little incident here with the oxygen team that's coming along. Okay, so the paddle wheel is working hard, very hard, to move all of that boat. Yes. It looks like Superstar is going to fall back a little bit, but a strong challenge coming here from the oxygen team as well. Coming forward, it's going to be the Dyslexia Society, or the Association of the Small Children, the bigger block of the other boat. Okay, everybody's running out of steam a little bit, but here we go. Looks like it's going to be the Dyslexia Association who will reach shore first, and will just turn around and go into the final round. With all of the other champions of each round, they're going to ring the bell, and there they are. Well done by everybody. So folks, as we get ready for our championship race, in just a minute, let's have a big hand for all the teams that competed here today. And so far, we've raised over 90,000.